Before the semifinal, we're going to do something very special. We're going to have the judges show.